Prime Minister shattered the public's trust in the government. The current Prime Minister has trashed the British economy. Meanwhile, Conservative MPs have sat there and let it happen. So for the damage and pain they have caused across our country, will the Leader of the House, on behalf of her whole party, address the people and businesses of our great country and apologise? Yeah.